I've said it to myself a lot lately, and I'm sure a lot of other folks have said the same thing. Man, is this perfect football weather lately or what? Well, today, officially, University of Utah football is back, and that is incredibly welcome news to a lot of folks. Now, fall camp is starting a couple months later than normal, actually in the fall this time, and it's going to be weird when games finally get underway next month because there will be no fans being allowed in the stands. Then there's the many questions surrounding this version of the Utes. Who will be the starting quarterback and running back? Who's going to take over on the D-line after several graduations? During Zoom interviews this morning, members of the coaching staff say that will all work itself out over the next several weeks of scrimmages and practices, like it always does.
And that's the nature of college football. You lose guys every year, your senior class amongst a couple handful of others that move on for various reasons. And you got to be able to reload and respond. And that's where our objective is right now, is to get everybody positioned where they should be and playing at the level they need to be playing at, and then see what happens.
One major development during the COVID quarantine, defensive coordinator and assistant head coach Morgan Scally was suspended and had a recent raise rescinded after it was revealed he had sent text messages to at least one African-American player containing racist language back in 2013. That suspension was later lifted, and Scally says he's worked hard to get back into the good graces of his players and the entire University of Utah athletic community. So beginning today, players will be going through essentially a couple of walkthroughs wearing helmets only. Then they'll get into full pads next Wednesday. After that, some practices and a few scrimmages. And Coach Kyle says he hopes to be able to name a starting quarterback within a couple of weeks by October 24th after he watches a couple of those scrimmages. And in the meantime, the Pac-12 games, including the University of Utah, those games scheduled to start November 7th. At the University of Utah campus, Scott McCain, Fox 13 News, Utah.